In this video, we will see how to solve the error bookmark not defined. Hi friends, this is Neil from HowISolve.com. Thanks for clicking this video. The error bookmark not defined is quite common when you use an automated table of content and then try to create a PDF file from Word. The reason for this error is that Word uses hidden bookmark system for linking the table of content topics to the page number. Due to this reason, when the bookmark gets deleted, when the topic is either erased from the Word doc or the formatting is changed, we get this error, bookmark not defined. For this reason, I would suggest you to make sure that the topic corresponds to the page number mentioned in the table of content. It could be possible that topic is no longer available in your Word doc. So before we proceed to the quick fix, I suggest that you check whether the topic is currently present in the document or not. If the topic is present and still you are receiving this error, then that means that there is some formatting issue in the document. You can get away from that if you disable the auto update feature of the table of content. To create a static table of content, it's quite easy. First, open the Word doc, then select the table of content entirely, and then press Ctrl+Shift+F9, and that's it. Now the table of content will not auto update when you convert it to PDF, so you will not receive an error message. Let's check. We'll save it as a PDF. Let's save as computer. We'll change the type to PDF and click save. Yes, as you can see, now we don't receive the error message. That's it. It was so simple. I hope this video helped you, and if so, please do hit the like button. Also, you can join this growing community who is striving to make technology work for you by hitting the subscribe button. Again, thanks for watching guys. See you later. Bye.